or stainless steel and various other passenger equipment in the 50s. These were built in 64. So they're the cleanest pieces of equipment we've ever gotten. Almost no graffiti.
You can say they were built by Bud in New York?
They were built in 64. Not in New York, they were just built by Bud.